Thank you very much.
You could be Derm again.
I don't know about that. He's wearing a shirt tonight.
Okay. So when you watch The X Factor now, do you think, thank God I'm not doing that anymore?
Oh, of course. Listen, I'm delighted I'm not doing it this year. Happy to just relax, chill out, watch TV, go out on weekends. Have a bit of a social life. It's quite nice.
Yeah. Going to Chigwell again at the old cheese place.
Of course, going out about, enjoying my single life.
So you talk about single life, let's talk about single. Yes. I mean, how did it feel to get back in the music? It must be a bit weird because it all kind of took a bit of a back seat, didn't it?
Well, no, not really. I mean, last year we did Kiss Me and obviously we released songs and albums last year. So it's not really taken a back seat. It's just nice to be back just doing that really and focusing on just that. So, but no, I just chuffed it out. Coming out 11th of November, so.
There you go, plug, like it. So do you want to get back to presenting at all ever or are you done?
I've always said I'd love to do it if it was my own show of some sort, something that I can put my stamp on.
Oh my God, at home with Ronnie Mears on the sofa.
I don't know about that. But no, listen, I did love TV presenting, I enjoyed it so much. And I thought last year we did a great job, so I'd like to do it again, yeah.
So what's going on with single life? What's happening? Any goss?
Nothing, really.
Are you worried about being packed, having a little tongue?
No, that won't happen anymore. That happened last year, no chance.
How come? Do you put like a, I don't know, have you got snipers
in
place?
I'm just not doing PDA. No public,
oh, really?
No public display of affection.
It only happens in dark
all
places.
All behind closed doors with the lights off.
Okay. And the music wise, you look back at stuff and think, wow, I've come quite a long way.
No, listen, I'm very proud of what I've achieved in my career. I can't complain. But listen, you know, we're here tonight for a very special reason. It's Pride of Britain. It's such an inspiring night. I'm so lucky to be here and to be a part of this tonight. It's all about the families and the kids that have done it this year, so I can't wait.
What's the best thing about being a Brit?
About a Brit? I think we're lovely. I think we're lovely in Britain. And we're great people, I think.
Yeah.
That's what I like.
And what about your proudest moment to right now?
My proudest moment?
Is it very superstitious?
Nah, my proudest moment has to be, you know, obviously getting through X Factor. That was an amazing moment for me. That was the start of my career, so I always have to be proud of that. It was a great time.
And do you still speak to Si often?
Yeah, I look forward to seeing him now. I think he's coming tonight, is he? I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Is he a WhatsApp kind
of
guy?
I'm sure he'll be fashionably late, yeah, so I'll catch him in a bit. But yeah, it'd be good to see him.
Yes, easy. Thanks, Al.
All right.
Zane's got a great voice.
I'll just leave it at that.
I've wanted to meet you. We haven't met each other yet.
Got some lipstick on your teeth.